There is an order of operations for successful, easy sleep training. First, we want to get the schedule buttoned up so our babies are not overtired. Number two, we want to teach them how to initiate sleep independently at nap time and bedtime. Then, three, we worry about nap lengthening. And four, cutting down those night awakenings. Usually, if you've got the first three, the night awakenings drop on their own if they don't actually need to eat.